tripod, film camera, hat in case it gets too sunny. Alright, I think I'm ready. Alright, do you have everything?
I think so.
Oh, my camera was left on that whole time. Shit. And she forgot sunscreen. So we're back. Alright, so this is, I guess you could say, a vlog or something like that. Never really done one of these before. But it's my birthday and we're gonna head into London. And that kid just dropped his toy. And we had to stop because there were pretty flowers. Whoa. Ugh. So we think the trains are canceled. Why? Well, our train is delayed, so breakfast time, I guess. And instead of blindly going to a platform and hoping that we're right, she checked Google Maps. And now we know which platform the train's gonna come onto. And we won't have to deal with that crowd. Good job. Yeah, so the crowds are coming now. It just got announced. Pretty safe to say, the train is going to be blocked. Yes. Right, so we made it, and this is outside London Victoria Station. And the first thing we gotta do is jump right back on to the underground. So, yeah. Finally, after all that on the underground, well, there's St. Paul's Cathedral. It's pretty cool. Anyway, see if we can find this museum. So here's the Guildhall Art Gallery featuring a pigeon. But yeah, underneath us right now are some Roman ruins. So let's check them out. This is the basement of the museum, and this is Roman ruins, built in AD 70. Wow. I feel so safe right here for some reason. Like, really safe. Ah, shit. If it was 1940, I would not feel safe. Yep, right here. Red phone booths inside Smithfield's. Apparently this place was the site of many, many executions and hangings and... London Eye. Nice. I think we should probably get going pretty soon though, cause I got something I gotta do. So, you know. How far?
5 minutes.
5 minutes. Yeah, okay, yeah, alright. Yeah. There is Big Ben, covered in scaffolding. That is just great.
Beautiful.
Beautiful.
Big tourist attraction.
Yeah.
Scaffolding.
I wonder if the whole thing is covered.
Yes. Like,
you sure? Oh yeah, look, you can see it all the way down.
This clock face is covered, by
the way. Oh yeah, look at that. Oh my fuck, the whole thing is covered, so why did... That's like the main tourist attraction. Oh. Throughout the whole world to come to London is the big clock tower. But look, it's completely covered. Oh. Happy birthday to me, huh? Happy birthday to me. Look at that. I'll get a better view. Yeah. Just loop around, take that right turn and loop around and get a better view of this. What the fuck? Yep. Completely covered from what I can see from the bottom all the way to the top.
Yeah, you know, the way we go.
Completely. Yeah. The last stop, Tower Bridge and the Tower of London. Here we are. We made it. And of course, Tower Bridge. we're celebrating my birthday, but Tower Bridge's birthday as well. Cool. Right next to Tower London. And with that being said, Tower London, bye bye. We're heading back home.
Soldiers, correct, yeah.
Well, there was one in there, not in the frame I wanted, right. But then it was £13. I haven't picked it up. I said I'll come back and pick it up, which I must pick it up tomorrow. I need to see them.
Alright, so we got back about an hour ago, and we decided to hit up a pub that's near the train station, and she must have lost track of time because she realized she had work in the morning and it was a little bit too late, she had to leave, but that's not so bad. I stayed. I'm glad she left. Now I get to start the long walk home. So, if she asks, this footage got deleted accidentally. You know, it's strange. It's every year around this time, around my birthday, that I end up doing the long walk home. I think it's becoming an annual thing. I've done the long walk home for a few years now, but I've never filmed it. And I don't intend to film it again. Alright, there it is. I better turn this light off. I don't want her to see me before I see her.